大家好，我是肥根根，是鱼根的成员，一般人经常叫我做美人鱼的。今个暑假来自香港的大学生 Cathy 和 Jenny 也都专程来找我们。我很喜欢吃海草的，一日可以吃高达25公斤的海草。以前我们鱼根一家居住在印度洋和太平洋40几个国家附近的海域，唉，各种的威胁令到我们的数量大幅减少。在菲律宾7107个大大小小的岛屿里面， Busuanga 是少数还可以找到我们的地方啊。
Dugong is like a farmer in the sea. So it's relation to the fisheries. When there's still dugong, it's an indicator of a healthy environment, healthy seas, or healthy coral. So if there's still dugong, there's a possibility of more fishes, because dugong, they cultivate the seagrass. So if the cultivation of the seagrass, there's a cycle of the seagrass also cultivated. So if you know, seagrass is the nursery of the fish. So if there's still dugong in the area, so there's a possibility of the food of the fish is more abundant, so there's more fish. So this relation with the fish, that's why we continue conserving dugong as endangered species, but also there's the connection, there's a mutualism between the dugong and the fish.
过往我们因为肉质美味和体型庞大而成为渔民的目标，虽然现在已经列为 IUCN 红色名录的异危物种，我们的数量依然稀少。现时我们面对的主要威胁是误闯防沙网和意外暴流，导致重伤甚至死亡。由于我们的寿命长和繁殖速度缓慢，数量很容易就会减少，而且一旦减少就很难回复到原本的数量。以一班60只的鱼根为例，如果有多于3只意外死亡，整体族群的数量就会开始下降了。
As a fisherman, we always support the fisheries and the implementation of not using illegal fishing, because here in our place, some fishermen, they use illegal fishing to catch fish, especially lapu-lapu, the live fish, the peeper, the live fish, the red one. So because that's very expensive, so they use the cyanide to catch the fish.
I also heard other sea friends share their experience. They told me that Hong Kong is the biggest fish consumer in the world. But Hong Kong people know little about the survival threat of the sea lion. In addition, the Chinese Coastal Fisheries Organization also told me that they are facing the threat of the third runway to the airport and the threat of the Great Sea Wall projects. The land is slowly decreasing. 其实我们全部都是人类活动的受害者，除非人类可以在发展和保育之间找到一个平衡点，否则我们都会死亡。衷心希望一班保育人士的努力会得到回报，唤醒大家对这个垂死环境的关注了。